Hey everybody, what's going on? Your host AMF1534 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Some More of the Forgotten Ones. You know what we get to do today? We get to go in here, the room that's all bloody. Hooray! Oh boy. Okay. It's actually a lot better than what I was expecting. What the hell is this? A gramophone record? What the hell did we get one of those for? Oh, that's the medkit through the wall. I was like, why would they put one of those in there? And now we know. And who flipped a bathtub over on a dead body inside of one of these things? By the way, forget Formula 409. We got Formula 606 for all the tough stains, because there's plenty of them. Okay, well. Alright, well, there's a gramophone here. What about here? Is this going to work here? No? You're not gonna give me... Okay. That's all I was wanting. I just wanted validation that there was nothing going on there. Okay, so we tried that door. It didn't work. We went down this way, and we killed that chick. Okay, I remember that. Fucker got us killed once, and that wasn't any fun. Fine, we'll do it that way. Still don't feel very comfortable in this hallway. Ah! That's why! Fuck you! God! Fucking damn it! There we go. Jeez. I mean, she didn't do that much damage at all. Or, she didn't really do any, but still. This is fucking annoying. They're just, like, standing there. Oh, he's gonna come through the middle of the hallway eventually! And then I'm gonna get him! Okay, so this is the end of the road, boys to men, huh? Alright, gun time. Okay, so let's see here. What do we got? Wait a minute. This hallway looks just like the one from the picture. Wait a minute, hold on a second. At the other end of the hallway where our bedroom was, wasn't there a hallway that looked like a stairwell that looked just like this one? Hold on a minute. Okay, let's see where this goes really quick. I'm intrigued by this. Is there a place to save down here or what? No? Of course. Why would there be? What about up here? Anything? Any more of those cool statues? No? Just war and castles? Okay, well, let's see where this goes. Wait a minute. That doesn't connect to that room, does it? That'd be a really weird thing if that's where that boarded door ended up going. But I don't think that could be it, because that was a single door. Those were double doors we just went through. Oh, okay, that takes us back here. Okay, well, hold on a minute, because I'm confused now. Because on the other end of the hallway, back upstairs up there, there was another stairwell that looked like this. That's going to bother me. I need to go check it out. And I didn't want to go through that one, because I was confused about what was going on over here. Alright, let's check this out. Now that we got mirrored dead chicks on either side of this hallway. So, I'm talking about the one that was over here. Yeah, see? There's one that it kind of looks the same. So what's the deal with this one? What's up with this? What's that on the floor? A circular saw? What the fuck, is it turning into a Saw movie now? Seems pretty sharp. I could get quite some work done with this one. I don't know why that looked weird to me for some reason. Okay. So, I wonder what we can do with that. Oh, can we use bolt cutters here? Any one of my two pairs? Yeah! So wait a minute, where does this go? I can only imagine. They're showing this area, but I don't remember any set of doors right here being locked. Oh, okay. That was all right. This is awesome. Okay, we're moving somewhere now. So, also, we gotta figure out what fucking gramophone this goes into. I know a place we can try one though. Probably not gonna work, but we can try it at least, just for shits and giggles. We can go It was in that hallway where we fought the guy named Edward, the little safe room over there. The one that was just on that loading screen a second ago. There was a gramophone in there. Might as well try it, I guess. I feel like maybe there's even a different purpose than what I'm thinking with these. Oh. Well, if I could pick the fucking thing up, I would take it. But I can't. Alright, well, I guess I'm not taking it then. And apparently I can't sprint either. Okay. So let's check this out here. I'm intrigued by all of this. This is interesting now. Things are cooking. We are cooking with propane gas and trans fat now. This is good. Okay. See, there's a gramophone right here. I wonder. It probably won't work. This is probably going to be like an item that has no. Yeah. See, it doesn't work there. Well, I mean, I guess we can save over here while we're at it. There is a spot for that, so why not? Okay, so what the fuck are we doing? What were we just tripping over? Did we just trip over the rug? Why did he keep on tripping? What does he keep doing that? There is something that he is tripping on for some reason. That is weird. Okay, whatever. It's not important. Okay, so what's our main? Okay, so we still need to figure out that whole bunker bullshit, and I don't know what to do with that. But I think it has something to do with there's something that has to do with that valve that's right by the bunker outside. I wonder if we can use that saw we just picked up for something, because there's that one valve in the bathroom. On the other end of this joint, that doesn't work. I wonder if maybe we're like, I don't know, like cut the valve off and replace it or something. Maybe it'll work. I don't know. We'll go in there and see if maybe we can just start hacking shit apart or whatever. All right, here we go. These games with all the incessant backtracking just drives me nuts sometimes. I mean, it's kind of different from Resident Evil. Because it's a lot more cut and dry, in a way, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I'm just trying to make this seem like it's harder for me because I'm stupid. It's like, oh, this game is so hard, but it's probably really not even that much harder than what we've been dealing with. But because I get momentary stupidity at times, then this is what we're dealing with. Okay, so this is what I'm talking about here. What's the deal with this? Could I make use of this pipe somehow? Yeah. I guess? Sick! Yes! It works! Whee! I'm glad that thing worked without having to, you know, plug it into anything. You just walk around with a saw, you know, no big deal. And I can't pick this fucking thing up. Oh, shit. It's because we're full on items. Well, we'll drop one of these, because we don't need all of those. Yeah. Alright. This is good. So, what, are we going back to the bathroom now? I think that's what's going on. I saw somebody... Whoa, hey, what are you doing here? I killed you earlier! What the hell are you doing back here again? Oh! No! You motherfucker! What was he doing back there again? Go figure. I finally get somewhere, and then his fucking dumbass reanimated corpse comes out of nowhere. He's like, hey, he got the pipe! He got it! That means it's time for me to come back! Oh. Alright, this is good, though. We've done something. It's productive. We figured it out. And I remember back, now that I think about it, now that we have that pipe, I remember back in the comment section of one of my videos, a guy said, I don't know if you saw it or not, or if I was even seeing it correctly, but what the fuck is he doing? Oh, I had my hands in the wrong spot. Freaking myself out with my own moves here. He said it looked like there was a pipe missing, so maybe that is what we're supposed to do. We cut the pipe out of there, and we go back in the bathroom and put it in there. All's making sense now. Yeehaw! Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. because I accidentally forgot to use the stopwatch thing on my phone. So we're going to cut this pipe out, and then we're going to go run back to a place where we can save, and then we'll call it good for that episode, because I have no idea how long I've been doing this. It feels like I've only been going for like 5 minutes, but it's definitely been a lot longer than that. My sense of time is on some bullshit right now. And we can drop the bolt cutters because we don't need them, and then we can use the circular saw. I'm glad that he's fully adept at using one of those, and none of those sparks are going into his face, because that would be particularly painful. Now, we need to be ready for this little fucknut.
Hey, look at me! Here I am!
And I got a little surprise for you. Nope. Yep. Ha ha ha! Yeah, what are you gonna do about it now, you little fuck-ass? Come here! No? Yeah, see, you never learn. I killed your little buddy with this same tactical assault last time, you little fuckle piss. Yeah. I don't like the way he holds that knife, but hey, sometimes that's just how you gotta do it. Alright guys, well, I guess we'll just save right here for now. So when we come back on the next installment of Let's Play The Forgotten Ones, we are going to go put that pipe in the bathroom, because I believe that's obviously what we're supposed to be doing here, and then we can go into the bunker, I think. So, until then, my friends, this is AMF1534 saying thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.